0 wins, 1 loss. Let's go. Try to even this thing up here in the arena. After that first loss, I'm not feeling good at all about this deck. Definitely was a little short change in my answers right now, but we'll see what happens. It's going to be tough for me to win this one, especially considering that I came so close to running out of cards and just realized as I looked at everything I had in my disposal, it's just not a good combination for us. So, we'll see what happens, but it's going to be a quick and very painful arena run for me, all things considered. But look at the bright
side. Gul'dan versus Jaina!
You asked for it.
Your soul shall be mine!
Alright, so, at this point, this is how messed up I structured my deck. I'm actually just going to roll. Draw here. See what happens. Never use corruption. It's not the best thing ever, but I think that this is deck in particular, just being able to get a guy on the board after he gets in one turn might actually have a guy on the board. We'll see what happens. I'm feeling a little bit better than what I have in my hand right now.
If I roll knee.
Don't mess with Tusker.
Job's done.
She'll be able to get rid of it.
Magic shall not save you.
Arcane intellect, give me a break. Wow, this is unfortunate. Mage is stuck with an awful lot of pirates. He must have been having a real problem. They have to drop pirates out here. Again, in a real game, I figure I can drop these dudes and get them all killed.
For a little while, I pack a big punch!
That's still very much so impossible.
Job's done.
Because if this mage does not have flame strike, and
engaging TC-130, mental dislocator.
Truth is my shield.
Servants, soldiers of the cold dark, obey the call of Kel'Thuzad.
So left position to pick up a minion after dropping him. I'm gonna go ahead.
Who are you?
Drop the haunting.
I'll put it on your tail.
At least what I'm looking at right now, this guy can't take out my Kel'Thuzad, so obviously if I survive until the next turn, this guy's done for, so we'll see what he's gonna do.
Magic will tear you apart.
Another round?
My magic will tear you apart. My magic will tear you apart.
Well, I'm pretty confident right now. Why not? Drop the loot.
My magic. magic will tear you apart.
I'll put it on your head.
My eyes are open.
My magic will tear you apart. My magic will tear you apart. My magic will tear you apart.
Who are you?
My magic will tear you apart. My magic will tear you apart.
Another round?
My magic will tear you apart.
For mercy.
Into this locator.
My eyes are open.
My magic will tear you apart. My magic will tear you apart. My magic will tear you apart.
Pray.
My
for
magic
mercy.
Will tear you apart.
Who are you?
My magic will tear you apart.
Another round?
My magic will tear you apart. My magic will tear you apart.
For the Lich King!
Spectral Knight, that guy.
My magic will tear you apart. My magic will tear you apart.
Oh, yeah.
So sustenance!
My magic will right. tear you apart.
Out the way!
Who are you?
I will turn.
I need
a guy.
Into this locator.
My magic will tear you apart.
No chance of winning. As you can see, having him on the board made all the difference.
You win this one.